Welcome back, you bunch of weirdos, to the Sexy Sexy Stokelona career mode. And guys, I've been having some issues. With my Elgato lately. I basically recorded an hour's worth. I hit that red button. It said it was recording. The red button was on. And then when I hit it to turn off, no recording. Absolutely none. Fortunately, I didn't turn off my Xbox yet, so I left it on. So you're about to get a Spark Notes version of our Champions League bout up against Barcelona, at least the first leg anyway, and there were some absolute bangers right there. Hugo Lloris was a revelation. Look at this save. What an absolute beast. I could not get anything past them. Barcelona, absolutely terrifying offensively, but it was defensively. They were a hard cookie to crack, almost impenetrable, and the only thing that got through was this bit of luck. I'm gonna say it right now, it was complete luck, deflected right into the path of an incisive God Mode Shaqiri, and he somehow toe pokes it over the top of the foot of freaking Hugo Lloris. And then right pretty much off a kickoff, they come back around and say, okay, it's our turn. Luis Suarez absolutely does Jackie Butts in at the near post, but then PK giving away a penalty. Big Zlatan steps up. I do my technique and I pull it wide. I pull it wide at home, and Barcelona are now ahead on aggregates, tied at 1-1 apiece, and we will see the second leg of that later in this episode. But look at that, man. Good freaking 17 shots. 17 freaking shots. 11 shots on target, we could get one goal. That's how devastating that defense and Hugo Lloris was in the game. But once again, guys, Manchester United have not lost this whole entire freaking season. And our only loss of the season was when we faced Man United earlier in the season. They, of course, are up, I believe, if I'm doing my math correctly, by 5 points. So if we can win this, that'll actually deliver it. We will break the Invincibles right here. A chance to commit history this day. A chance indeed. Can we do it, lads? Can we do it? And give us a chance. Give us a freaking chance to actually win this goddamn league. We can pull within three. Oh my goodness, Zach. No, not Zack Snyder. What am I talking about? I got too much Batman and Superman on the brain right here. Look at this delightful Manchester United roster. Darmian, Blackett, Engels. Who is Engels? Daley Blind at left back. Snyderlin, Fellaini, Valencia, Depay. Steven Ireland. What? Ireland and Lacazette up front. I guess they sold Rooney. What the heck? As you can see in ours, a mix of first-teamers and second-teamers in there. And, of course, we're letting Mr. Anthony Martial play up against his old squad up here. Can we get something going right here, lads? And once again, a little bit of a cage match. Sergio Roberto, what does he go for the long shot? He thinks about it. He gives it off to Mr. Arnautovic. And you're going to see a bit of magic right here. No, you're not. Giving it to Saul, who plays it back over the top. Very patient build-up right here. Arnautovic, what does he do? Watch. Five holes. Ireland hit it into the path of Ole. And oh my god, somehow deflects, and a beautiful deflection. It seems like Yusulu over there is going to go ahead and claim it, but an awkward goal. You can see it right here. Snyderlin comes up, we do a Berber spin into the five hole, whoop, and oh, it just careens, I believe, off of the elbow, deflects ever so slightly off of the elbow, and that is enough to go ahead and trick David De Gea. Actually, if we hadn't hit it, it was probably going to stay on target, and it was probably going to be, and if anything, that deflection kind of helped De Gea, but not going to argue, we are up 1-0, can we possibly get a second right here? Snyder, see him in off of the line, go for the chicken jumps! And yeah, I've been playing too much pro clubs with the lads, and just, been trying to be more about that chip life, and I really should calm myself before I wreck myself with all them chips. All them chips, too much saturated fats. Too much saturated fats, and now Anthony Martial, can he make something happen against his former squad right here? Cuts inside of one, gets absolutely bulldozed by Engels, which leaves Wesley the Sniper Cider! And I thought that was in. How do you curl it around there and still miss? Ridiculi, but now seeing Rodrigo out on the side right here, what did he do? And once again, I really gotta stop being about that chip life. Really gotta stop being about that chip life, but we win! No, we don't. We get a first half lead. I got a little bit overly excited right there, but now Lacazette inside it. A great save by Jackie Butts. He's been with us and tripping Jackie Butts right after that. Look at this point blank save. What reactions. What reactions from Jackie Butts. World class. World class he is indeed. But then we are torn asunder once again. Lacazette is through. Can we close him down in time? He fires the shot. And I think Jackie Butts had that cover. Can we get the second goal to kill off this game? Rodrigo absolutely just cruising. No one is going to close him down. Still not closing him down all the way through. And a great little kick save. It's going to take something special to get past David De Gea. And now they're in once again. But is Tyler Blackett over to Schweinsteiger? And a terrible, terrible miss hit right there. And that could possibly be it. That is game. Now we win. Sorry if I gave that a little bit away. A little bit of a spoiler. Once again, a cagey match right there. Very even. Five shots. Each one of us only possessing one shot on target, but we were the ones that were more clinical. We put one away, and I don't really care. I don't really care if it was an ugly win. It was a win nonetheless, and the invincible dream at Manchester United is now thwarted as we go into the Champions League Cup right here at the Camp Nou. Of course, you remember from the Sparks Notes version at the beginning of this video that we tied 1-1 away. So right now, Barcelona do lead us on aggregate, but all that can change. If we can get that all-powerful away goal right here, it is going to take a lot for Barcelona to go ahead and try to have to. Actually, no. If we get one and then they score one, it's just tied, if I remember correctly. But look at an old beast is going ahead and appearing. Maybe Hunters. Remember, we did sell Hesse out to them to get Neymar, so he'll be going ahead and starting this. Neymar and Hesse both starting up against their former teams. Who will be turning? Who will be a hero this day? We will soon find out. Here we go. The biggest game in my sexy, sexy Stokelona career is now underway, lads. What is going to happen? Neymar going ahead. And I've been practicing a little bit. Look at this. Just absolutely pretty much just running in a straight line. The control, the power. And once again, Hugo Lloris ain't letting anything in. Hugo Lloris is like a nun in church. Just nothing. Just nothing. You ain't getting nothing from her. And now, as you can see right here, they're going to go ahead and play it over the top to Hesse. Can I get back there with Jozinho? Jozinho's going and trying to get ahead and absolutely gets roasted by Hesse, who cuts inside and beats Jackie Butts at the near post. And it had to be him. It had to be Hesse. The man who we traded away is basically telling me, hey, coach, you remember me? Remember you just kind of discarded me for Neymar? Well, suck it. Suck on that. Suck on that, coach. And, I can't say anything, man. He absolutely toasted me. Toasted, roasted, absolutely moated, exploded. And now we're going to go back in. They have a beautiful, beautiful little bit of play right there, but unfortunately a little bit too much power. And now Sergio's going to go ahead and play back to Hugo Lloris, who plays it right into the mouth of Urbano, who just fires right away. And Hugo Lloris, who has been absolutely magnificent, gives up possibly the most devastating goal. The most devastating mistake for Barcelona this whole entire season as we score that valuable, valuable away goal right there. Now everything is tied up. Each one of us possessing a away goal apiece in these two legs. And it's pretty much game on. Game on. We might as well start at 0-0. But if we can score a goal, we get a valuable, valuable away goal. But we will see. We will see. Because Barcelona was fighting tooth and nail. They were the hardest team I've ever had to play. Trying to break them down, I must say, in two games back-to-back. But now, as you can see, right off of the tip-off, pretty much, as you can see, not a tip-off, the kickoff. Look at it, playing inside. 1-2s to Hesse, who fires! And it's parried away. You thought something was going to happen right there. You thought something was going to happen right there. But Jackie Butts was just as strong as Mr. Hugo Lloris in that first half. And now we're going into the second half. It was going to probably take something special right here. Who's it? Once again, Hesse just absolutely tearing us apart. Messi with a free shot. And you thought he would have buried that. But Jackie Butts going ahead and being strong. Now Rakitic from distance. And just enough to get that out. Messi is on top of the box. And got a little bit too effervescent right there with his non-preferred right foot, but it does force a corner, and from the corner, once again, twice in two games, Luis Suarez. Ah, you filthy, filthy Suarez. So dirty, so dirty. Off of a corner, off of pretty much nothing. I thought I had this covered, but I had a bad feeling right as that left the boot of Rakitic that, unfortunately, Jackie Butts just kind of got caught up. There was kind of like this weird thing that happened where someone fell down, and Jackie Butts could not punch that out, and we are ultimately paying the price, and it's going to come down to this, guys. 20 minutes to save our lives, and they give away a free kick near the top. Can we salvage this? Can we get that valuable free kick? Can we get a goal? If we get a goal, we once again get back into the driver's seat. We fire it, it's off the post, and it's gonna fly in, but once again, Hugo Lloris is a goddamn beast. And now we get a little bit of space with Kevin Prince, and that was going into the top right, but Hugo Lloris in form, the best performance from an opposition keeper I've ever played against in FIFA. Well, yeah, pretty much almost any FIFA. I would venture to say that. Absolutely ridiculous. Besides giving away that one goal, we were basically not getting anything. And with 92 minutes, that is pretty much how the game was going to end. Sadness, remember. But then Arda, all of a sudden, giving away the ball. We get it. Do not blow the whistle, ref. Can we possibly get something right here? Goncori getting forced out. The whistle can blow at any second. If we lose possession of the ball, Neymar's going in. See, it's Goncori. He's right in front of goal. Goes cross body. And we do it. Goncori, the forgotten man in the midfield. You remember him last year. He barely gets a game, but when he plays, he just always scores the most valuable goals. And one to send Sexy Sexy Stokelona through in the Champions League up against a near unbeatable Hugo Lloris in Barcelona. What incredible scenes, what incredible scenes. Absolute devastation. Devastation at the Camp Nou. And a last second in the what is this? Look at this, in a 90, it had to be the 93rd, the 94th minute of extra time. Moving everything on Park the Bus. And a magnificent nail biter of a game. Sexy, sucky, sexy, sexy. I was about to say sexy, sucky. But I'm a sucky, sucky, all, a sucky, sucky, all them dicks to get through to this game, man. I don't even care. I do not even care. Ah, hashtag Sam. whatever you like to suck, guys, that was an amazing match up against Barcelona. Hats and golf claps off to you, Barcelona. A tough battle, but we freaking move on. Hopefully, if you did enjoy this episode of the Sexy Sexy Stokelona, leave a like. You know, subscribe if you are new. I don't know why you find this episode new of all places, but yeah. Hopefully, you guys are having a wonderful day. My name is B-. Remember to stay yourself, stay humble, and be weird.